This is the car that Will Smith drove in iRobot. This thing was made in 2004, and
a few moments later.
Check this out. How freaking crazy is that? Same thing. The latch opens up, and you have suicide butterfly doors. I've never seen this. I mean, this is just out of control. Using my spheres to turn around. Just go home with this. What do you think? I mean, this is super illegal to drive on the road, but I feel like if the police caught me, they'd be okay with it.